Hello, everyone. Welcome to Cave Deus Vide, I assume. This is a weird visual novel based on paintings by a really weird Dutch guy called Hieronymus Bosch. We don't really know much about him, other than he painted some really weird shit. So, let's see what this is about.
The following project I've psychological test is provided for educational purpose. Your answers will be recorded and used anonymously for research.
Yeah, we'll go along with it. Ooh. What do you see here? Kind of a sword. Like, you see it? Oh, I guess I could see the insect's head. What was that? Yeah, I guess I can see the butterfly. Wait, I saw something else. A womb. Ooh, that's creepy. I see a face staring at me. Letter M. What was that? The letter M strange. Policia. So tell me, Miss Blake, when was the last time you saw him?
I told you, we gathered the kids in the main hall of Museo Nacional, then gave them an appointment 1 hour later at the very same time.
Every kid for himself, no guided tour through the rooms. Sounds strange for a school trip in Lipson, doesn't it?
You know, 17-year-old kids don't care about ancient art.
Actually, I did. I did. Museo Nacional is my favorite place to get lost in when I was a kid. But I get what you mean.
What I mean is that 1 hour later, all of the kids came back except for him. And you're the police, you tell me why.
Calm down, try to think about what happened.
Listen, we waited for him until closing time at 6 p.m, but he never came. That's all I know.
But what did the other kids tell you? Wasn't he visiting the museum, or hanging around, or whatever with any one of them?
Well, he was. I mean, he is sort of a lonely boy. Was always on his own, loud volume music in his earphones instead of socializing with his friends.
Mrs. Blake, please, talk about him in present tense, not in the past. He's not dead, he's just missing.
Yes, missing. He's always been.
But let's say he's more missing now, okay? Nobody from the staff of Museo Nacional de Arte Antigua saw him going out of the building, nor did the CCTV located at the exit record him. But the surveillance cameras in the other room must have recorded something.
They did. They see everything, Mrs. Blake. But what the camera in room 61 has recorded is pretty, well, strange.
Strange?
Exactly. And this is what it recorded.
Yes, that's him. I can't see his face, but that sweatshirt of his is unmistakable. So what happened?
Wait a second. The CCTV has recorded something else.
Oh my God, what is that thing? What is he? Oh Christ, what the...
4 hours earlier.
Alone, finally. The school trip to Lipson was getting so boring, man. He said awful Mrs. Blake gave us 1 hour of free time to visit the museum. Nailed it my way.
Jedi style.
With the hood and some good old music in my ears.
Well, that's a Star Wars punk rock and untrendy clothes are exactly the most popular things in my school.
Who cares, man? Stay nights don't need no girlfriends.
Yeah.
Is this an Asian song, seeing this? Or an Asian band?
I'm so used to the way they call me because of my hooded sweatshirt, and I'm starting to call myself Hoodie too. After all this time, I guess I like it. Maybe. I better hurry up now, man. There's no painting I need to see somewhere here.
Oh, there's a painting I need to see somewhere here.
Where is it?
I feel like I'm invisible here. Whoa.
Nears are always invisible. Or too visible.
Yeah, especially hot ones.
This time it's different. As if I weren't completely real. Far out, man!
The Triptych of the Temptation of St. Anthony.
Can't believe the painting is 500 years old. Almost like Yoda. Holy shit!
The fuck?
Bosch's life is a mystery.
A confraternity. What the hell is that?
Mm-hmm.
Would you just please turn off your phone? I think it's generating some interference.
Oh shit! It's the devil!
Hello?
Sup?
Yeah, why not? You always introduce yourself first, you douche.
Huh? How do you know my name?
I guess? Is that a fish?
What was that, man?
You ain't no Morpheus!
Yeah, I was gonna make the Alice Moonlight reference, not whatever the hell, not Matrix reference. This is trippy as hell. Whoa! Holy shit!
Gluttony? Greed? Wrath? Maybe?
I have no idea.
the fuck was that? Oh, I guess it would be Cave. Supposed to be Saint Anthony? What's Stendhal syndrome? I don't know any of these things. Oh my god, this is so trippy. Oh my god, this is freaky as hell!
Maybe I'm not here.
Oh my god, it's talking to me!
What the hell am I even looking at? Suburbia? Oh, Superbia. Like Jesus, man. Ain't that the truth? So pride, I'm guessing. Oh, look closer, hoodie. Kept thinking they were. I don't know what the hell they were saying.
Look elsewhere, hoodie. Maybe we're not here. Look closer, hoodie. We might be here. Look closer, hoodie. We might be here. Look, Zoria.
Can you hear me, Hoodie? Look closer, Hoodie. I might be near. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not here. Look closer, Hoodie. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not. Look closer, Hoodie. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not. Look, can you hear me, Hoodie? Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not here. Can you hear me, Hoodie? Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Can you hear me, Hoodie? Look closer, Hoodie. I might be. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not. Look closer, Hoodie. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not here. Look closer, Hoodie. I might be near. Look closer, Hoodie. I might be near. Avaricia.
Gracia. Everest. Agreed.
Hoodie. I might be new. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not you. Look closer, Hoodie. Look closer, Hoodie. I might be new. Look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm not you. Look closer, Hoodie. I might be new. Acedia. Can you hear me, Hoodie? Look closer, Hoodie. I'm look elsewhere, Hoodie. Maybe I'm look closer, Hoodie. I might be new. Look closer, Hoodie. Acedia.
Aw, oh, what? Come on.
Can you hear me, Hoodie? Look closer, Hoodie. I'm look closer, Hoodie. Acedia.
Hey.
Can you hear me, Hoodie? Look closer, Hoodie, Acedia.
Infested. Who's infested? You? Not Anthony.
Thank you.